Hello everybody and welcome to Le Mans. End of the second and last qualifying session, and we can finally see the grid positions that await us in tomorrow's Grand Prix. We're moving now to the Moto3 class grid, where engineers and technicians are ironing out the last few details before the race starts. The French Grand Prix. We'll be right back. wait for the cameras to take us to Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the Moto3 class final ranking. Parc Fermé is starting to fill up with the stars of the race, so let's take a look at a graphic of the official results of the just finished Moto3 race. This victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him.